Okay, we are heading out to North Valley Christian Academy where Miss Kim, she's a theater and dance teacher, and her students are joining us. Good morning to all of you. You have got quite a crew out there. Miss Kim, you seem absolutely amazing. Tell us about your theater program.
Thank you very much. Yes, we've been here in the Valley, here at North Valley Christian Academy, for this theater program's been about 4 years going strong. So we are kindergarten through 12th grade, and I've been teaching dance and theater here in the Valley for 30 years.
Wow, incredible. So this is definitely your passion. What makes your program unique?
I love these kids that I get to work with. We have such a unique program that we work with students of all different abilities. So we have gifted programs. We have our best program here, but we also service all grades through K through 12 at our school. So each one of these students brings something unique and special to our program. We have the ability to teach them all kinds of life skills through our theater program, creative thinking and teamwork, collaboration and communication skills, problem solving and empathy, self-confidence, trust, concentration, mindfulness, and imagination. So they get that all here through the theater program at North Valley Christian.
That is wonderful. I'd never really thought of it in that way. I think of just like performing and you are in front of people. It gives you a comfort in your skin. But I hadn't really thought about all those great skills that these students are learning as well. Tell me about the special needs program.
Special needs program, it's called our BEST program. And so we have just students of various different abilities. We have some of them here. Raise your hand if you guys are part of our BEST program. Raise our BEST program students.
Great.
Yes, and some of them are not here today. It's our finals week this week. So we are missing a few here. But we give these students an opportunity to shine where most places they probably wouldn't get that opportunity. So they are fully capable, and we did this amazing production of Little Mermaid this the end of April, and they did amazing.
So I bet. So do your students have to attend North Valley Christian Academy to go to your program?
Yes, they do.
Okay,
yes.
So everyone at North Valley has an option to do this.
Yes, wow, it's considered an elective. Mm-hmm.
How many students do you think you have at a time?
I have approximately, in this class, we have about 30 students that are middle and high school, and then we have a kindergarten through fifth grade, our elementary students, and usually it's about 160 students that come through here that learn about theater and the fine arts.
Well, okay, so you have a lot of performers. Do you also have students that can work on the back end in terms of production and wardrobe and such?
Absolutely. So we also offer a technical theater class, and they usually work at the same time. They have the same class as our time frame, so we're able to collaborate and work in conjunction when we're putting on productions. They get to work with the set lighting. We have a TriCaster, too. They also get to work with sound and special effects. They even get to work with 3D printers to help make some of the things work here in the studio and on our stage. So it's great for those who are more technically minded and want to work on set pieces. They help put all together our set pieces as well. So
great,
very well-rounded class.
Yeah, great learning for all of them. Everyone can find their niche in whatever area they want to find. How many productions do you do a year?
We do, currently we do three productions. It's usually a Friday and a Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and then we have tech week all week long right before that.
How fun for them. Can anyone attend?
Yes, absolutely, and we're enrolling right now as well, so we're getting ready for the school year.
Okay, great. So I would like to end the interview with you doing a performance of The Little Mermaid?
Yes.
Perfect, take it away.
The fish on the beach is happy, as all through the waves they go. The fish on the land ain't happy, it's sad cause they in the pool. But fish in the pool is lucky, they for a worse of fate. One day when the boss gets hungry,
guess who goes beyond that plate?
Oh, under the sea, under the sea.
Nobody made us cry us, and they just didn't break the sea.
Under the sea,
we were the ones.
We got the troubles like these are bubbles under the sea. Then you play the flute, the part, play the harp, the bass, play the bass, and they sound the sharp, the bass, play the brass, the song, play the drum, the duke is a duke of soul. The rain, you play the leaves on the street, the trout rocking out the black fish, she sings, strumming, scratching, oh, where's that? And all that blowfish blow!
Absolutely wonderful.
Thank you.
Good job, everybody.